Hey guys, I'm LB. I'm still sick, but I'm feeling a bit better. And today we're gonna check out Time Machines Are Always Fun 4. And, this guy found my videos, and he's real excited that I'm playing this map, so hello. And, apparently this one just says, as I said, so let's get to it. Time Machines Are Always Fun 4. So yeah, if you don't remember, this is the guy who made Data Backup in the Talos Principle. And I really liked Data Backup, that was a cool map. I liked the puzzles in it, especially. Let's see. I don't know relatively when these maps were made, if it was before or after. But anyway, let's figure out. Okay, so first of all, let me figure out what this button does. Turns off the stairs. Why would I want to do that, though? It also looks like it activates that gel dropper. Not really sure what the point of turning off the stairs is. Oh, that's what that's about. Okay. Okay. Not really sure what that's all about. I guess I'll find out later. So for now, let's record. Why is my portal gun flashing colors? That's interesting. Must be because I was too close to the wall or something. Anyway, let's play. Excuse me. Alright. What's here? Excuse me. We have some gel up there and what looks like a laser death grid, and some water. We can shoot there. Where does this take us? Oh, this apparently needs to be activated. Ah, by this button. Yeah, okay. What about this? What does this do? Maybe it turns off the death grill. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. So how about we record... We'll stand here, right? And then we'll walk over to this one and see what it does. Alright. That should be good enough for now, right? Okay. Oh, it looks like it goes to the death grid. That's good to know. Yep, it is the death grid. Alright, so... question is... what to do next? Oh, there's... didn't even see that there. We somehow see this from there? No, I think this column is in the way. Observation room. There's a fizzler in the way of that. There's glass in the way of that. know. Looks like a light bridge underneath the swiggle. What's on the triangle? How do we get up there? What's the point of this? Again, I'm not really sure why it retracts the stairs. That is still a mystery to me. Like, I was thinking maybe about trying to juggle the gel, but that doesn't make much sense to me. Because we would have to place our portals, like, exactly in order for the gel to not just slowly drift out of the portal. What is this area down here for? Just, I guess, so we could get the gel into a portal in the first place, but... not really sure what good it'll do us. Lasers or something in the background, like off-screen mechanics doing something. Oh, I know. I'm not thinking with time machines. Okay. I'm thinking with portals, but I need to think with time machines. Let's see. So, we do... I don't know why I place my portals in a reverse order than I normally do, but whatever. So we'll let ourselves up, right? And then... we'll go press the button. Okay, that should definitely do it, right? Let's try this. What, you didn't fire that? Stop. Why didn't you fire that, Chell? Fine, we'll do it here instead. Alright, that should be good enough. Let's play. Oops, I fell off the stairs. Don't do that. That gets us up here. Oh, would you look at that? That is actually not at all what I expected to happen. I was hoping we'd get some on the floor here, but that does not seem like it's what happened. Thank you. Not sure how getting it on this wall helps me at all. Yeah, that just directly... just a direct hit onto the wall there. That is... that's not very helpful. I don't even know how it got down this low, but whatever. And this is, like, too far to be... oh, well, actually, we might be able to do that. Let's try that, I guess. Progress. Let's do the tops. Thank God for portal funneling. That way I don't have to make the portals, like, exact. Alright. Let's see if maybe this'll work. Yeah, it's a bit too wide. We're not really going anywhere. I can tell. And I don't know how standing on a cone would help us. Hang on, let's look at this again. A little difficult in some moments. Hitting the gel just right? Surely we don't have to hit the gel just right. Huh. Not even sure what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know what to do to progress. Like, I guess one thing I could maybe try, but no, that wouldn't make sense. Like, if I stood here, and then I bounced off of myself. Oops. I bounced off of myself. Like, here. Like, if I was standing there on that button, and I bounced against myself to get higher, but that wouldn't really help. Gaining any height doing this? Hmm. we're gaining any height by doing this. On the floor. Excuse me. Like, maybe if we angle the portals right, it'll funnel it at a more of an angle. I don't know. I don't think so. Well, I don't know what to do on this one. I'm gonna have to revisit this one. I'm giving up. I'm calling it here. So, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. I will see you all in the next episode. Maybe I won't be as sick next time. Goodbye.